You want to learn Blender and model a cool hand-painted environment to place in your game or on your portfolio? Well, this is the course for you. If you don't know me, my name is Hamid Reza, a professional 3D artist with over 10 years of experience. In this course, you learn how to model for hand-painted objects, giving them a fun stylized look. You will be learning all about how to model, sculpting, unwrapping in Blender. Then find out how to quickly and easily create different types of textures, such as wood, grass, stone, and metal inside Substance 3D Painter. This course is aimed at beginner to intermediate Blender users, so those that have a reasonable understanding of the interface and are comfortable making basic objects. By the end of this course, you'll be able to create a fun scene like this by yourself and have a great grasp of the program in which to easily and comfortably build upon. I'm really looking forward to seeing what you come up with. So, why not give it a try today?